What happened to the shuttle?
That was our ride home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness, the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Video feed from the colony, and what I saw was glorious. breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
You picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Found something down there, didn't you?
Yes, we found something.
So the texts were right all this time?
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He of all people should know that this is greater than him or the operation or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Terrence? Do you?
Thank you.
you.
Your air meter will appear when you are in a vacuum.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Zero gravity.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Medical officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God! Get up to the table. Hold him. Nurse, you hold him down. Christ. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Thank you. Hello? Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happened. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the walls. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please! Please!